Following breaking news this morning out of Oswego County, several fire departments and police agencies on scene right now of a two-alarm barn fire in Sandy Creek. So calls went out for this one around 3:30 along County Route 62. That's near Fraser Road. 911 dispatchers tell us six fire departments, sheriff's deputies, and state police are on scene, arriving to an active, fully involved fire. The initial caller reporting that this is an alpaca farm.